Well, one day I went into the woods to trade some of my goods. I had hip necklaces, I traded them for plum catchers. I met a creepy couple, they became very special to me. Their names were Corey and Bree. We went hiking in the mountains again and again. In the month of June, we started to protest the destruction of the forest. We built a log cabin among the sand. I know we'll be best friends till the end.